Highwing, go!
I need to race now, my friend. The High Wing! Rebellion.
Thank you.
Highwing, go!
Well, something made a sound.
Slow down now. There we go. Revelio.
You should know better than that by now. Oh, and look what happens when you don't listen.
Reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Petrificus Totalus. Revelio. Revelio. No need to race now, my friend.
Key to saving Anne. I know it. Meet me outside of Feldcroft as soon as you can.
Revelio. Protego. Revelio.
Now, lie fallen to the wayside on account of feeble thinking.
Revelio.
You're the little sod that saved Treadwell.
You will not survive this! Gringo!
Leviosa!
This is a fast way to get yourself killed! You know that!
Confringo!
That's more like it.
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio. Blockade. What group of poachers are already here? Revelio. Confirm. Revelio. Could the Phoenix be in there? Confringo! Whoa. Revelio. Could the Phoenix be in there? Rebellion. Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Confringo! Confringo!
Revelio! Revelio.
How much a single feather fetches? Imagine the whole...
Revelio.
Oh, should have stayed at the castle.
Something. How unfortunate for you.
Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. More poachers. How many are there? Revelio. The Phoenix. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do. Revelio! Revelio. 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 There it is again. Revelio. 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 Rebellion. Rebellion. For Highwing. Rebellion. Confringo. Rebellion. Rebellion. You somewhere safe. Arrest the momentum. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased. Somewhere safe. Revelio. I should investigate. Revelio. Divorce. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. This looks intriguing. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Thank you.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke. Thank you.
Deke is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke a sense of peace Deke hasn't known in years. Deke will always be here for you when you need him.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course.
Revelio.
It is wonderful to see you back here. today you have something you'd like Penny to sell for you? Wishes you safe and wondrous travels.
Revelio.
Being an officer of the law.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Away, Highwing! Away!
Again.
Still nothing and no one here.
Mr. Dallas.
Doing Rookwood's work for him.
I'd remember my
father. Perhaps it's dinner I'm hearing.
Who lived here, I wonder?
What's that? A lamb?
I heard something. You should go about stealing goblins.
Stop right!
Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulso. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Descendo. Wingardium Leviosa. Flupendo. Wingardium Leviosa. Flupendo. Revelio. Flupendo. Accio. Flupendo. Revelio.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Flupendo. Descendo. Flupendo.
Revelio. Revelio. Flupendo. Settled. Revelio. This place has seen better days. Confringo! That solves that.
A lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. What do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise. Revelio. Sebastian, don't think I've forgotten about your goblin friend. I haven't. But I appreciate you setting our earlier discussion aside for now. Of course. I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Feldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time. Time? For what? I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb. So we have to get Anne to the catacomb and then conduct a sacrifice? Seems risky. It'll be worth the risk. Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous, and we'll only give this a chance if he's on board. And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled. Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle,
He's not an aura anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say, but I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in a fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon.